near-Earth objects. How much of a threat are they?
Well, a so-called near-Earth object is a comet or an asteroid that's in the Earth's neighborhood. If it gets within 121 million miles of the Sun, it's a so-called near-Earth object. Most of the asteroids are in the so-called asteroid belt, which is between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. We know about 8,500 near-Earth objects to date, but there are millions more that we haven't yet found. Most of them are very small. So if you're talking about basketball-sized objects, there's millions of them in the near-Earth environment. If you're talking about objects that are several miles in diameter, there's only about 1,000 of those.
Be sure to tell your teacher to visit us on the NASA Explorer School's virtual campus.